No, just a couple of moments. We're going to be entering the Harambe Wildlife Reserve. Founded back in 1971 to help protect the local wildlife. Over the years, though, a lot of the wild animals out here have become quite accustomed to having humans around them.